About 22 years ago, the materials were found under a house and in the old house. And I was contacted by Mimi, and I opened up a world of history and music by getting involved. The story of TEODORA is fascinating. She is a marvelous woman, and I admired her so much, and I'm happy to be writing her story.